President Biden's son, Hunter, could be facing more legal trouble. The Justice Department is reportedly investigating whether Hunter Biden should be prosecuted for failing to register as a foreign agent. In years past, Hunter Biden has worked on behalf of companies in both Ukraine and China. While prosecutions for the offense are rare, the Justice Department has been ramping up enforcement since the 2016 election.